Hello everyone, welcome back to a new video. Today I'm playing...
Goomba.
fantastic and do this. It's more than 24 hours later. After I got home, it was time for me to go to bed, so I had to record later, and I forgot to until just now. Alright, I believe I need 100 servants. If I remember correctly. That's 100 that I need. Let's see if I can speedrun this. Excellent. Also excellent. Speedrun. Speedrun strats. Also, that mountain is huge considering that planet size. I'm gonna try and speedrun, like, if this channel gets more popular, I ought to start trying to speedrun stuff live. I'd love to do that. That'd be a lot of fun. Maybe I could even get my siblings involved. They're not as, like, hardcore Nintendo fans as me. But they're familiar with what we... I've been trying to get our Wii modded so we can move all our digital games over to that. Because a lot of our games have broken, so I load off of a backup loader. That's what I'm playing off of right now. Not to mention it can be faster with loading times, because USBs, or modern USBs versus old disk drives are faster. Let's see if I can get that slow push working. I sort of had it. It's really difficult to pull off. I think Infinite Flutter is easier in Mario Galaxy 2. I managed to get that working. I had no idea what the instructions were telling me to do, and then I finally figured it out myself. Back here in years. Paragna plants. No thanks. Yeah, that doesn't seem fun. You'd think a coin that size would add to your coin counter, but nope. Still got one. face, and I just wall jumped at. And I was like, nope. I haven't really seen any channels on YouTube doing like Mario Kart videos, so I want to try and do that in Smash Bros. I think it'd be pretty cool to have multiplayer Smash Bros. Videos and Mario Kart. These are pretty fun games, I think they'd be pretty fun to watch too. So yeah, maybe I'll do that, maybe I won't. That was probably specifically designed so you need to use this. Just in case anyone ever wanted the speeder in this game. It's not allowed to be easy. Here we go! Final planet of the star. There's a little vine thing, another bee mushroom. Somewhere back there. There's no reason to go get that though. In what way does Mario look like a physician? Oops. Let's try and do this without grabbing a new power up. I know you can jump off of these, you have like a couple frames too. I know my way around video games. I can wall jump off Queen Bee! What? Why am I able to do that? Why? If I can just get this last one. I can get this last star chip. Bingo. Whee! Captain Toad's gonna be waiting for me right there. Boo. Do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe. See you in the next one. Bye!